what's going on? Mystic Nine here, and welcome back, guys, to another episode of Ark Scorched Earth. So I'm not sure this may be... Well, we might do another episode of this again tomorrow yet. I'm not sure what we're going to do. Probably only going to do maybe one or two more episodes of this until we take a break, till I come back from vacation, and maybe we'll pick back up then. I'm running out of time to get videos recorded, and these are taking quite a while to record. So I really need to get back to some other videos to try to get some more stuff done. Because I've only got a couple days left to really get extra videos recorded. So I'll have you guys videos while I'm on vacation. But anyways, that's neither here nor there. Welcome back, guys. Hope you guys had fun this... Man, I cannot talk today. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. I hope you guys have enjoyed the Scorched Earth series so far. Yeah, let's get back into it here. And see what we got going on. So what I was trying to do here, in the seed bench, these can go in there too. Unfortunately, these S plus do not count toward large crop plots. It don't recognize them. Which, you know, it's whatever. So what I was doing, structures farming, was I was making these crop plots, trying to go up a level. Go ahead and craft 8 of those. And that requires... Trying to get leveled up on these crop plots today. Obviously we're not going to get to that one because I don't have... Well, I've got the fabricator built behind me. I just built that too. We got that online. That's the S plus. Runs off of gas or electric. More stuff to do. More stuff. Lots of stuff. But I really need a... wyvern, something with some carry weight to it. That's my biggest thing, is I need something with some carry weight to it. So why farming? No, structures farming. I'm out of wood. Okay. I'm like, why do I have crop plots left? But I need more wood to make the last 4. Got it. You can see I have freaking billions of resources in here. I have been harvesting stuff like crazy. Except I'm out of wood, because it takes 80 wood. I need to look and see how many exactly do I need. I've not made any seeds yet. I haven't figured out how. But that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. so that's 16. I don't know if I want to put one here or not. I haven't decided. So 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23. I need at least 23 crop plots. Minimum. I've got 25, so we're good on that. That's all I need. Structures, farming, and then I need the deer essen, however you say that. I don't know. It's, I think that's German? I think... Is that German? Might be German. But I need wood, so I've got to go gather a bunch of wood. So let's show all here in a second. Actually, I know where it was. Never mind. I know where I was looking. In here, magic. Craft 8 of those. Take 16? Wow. Wowzer, man. Alright, so we gotta get some more magical essence. I had over 1,000. But that's obviously not enough. You've got some crystal left on you, which I did not know that. You don't have anything on you. Why am I stuck? And I haven't had any storms here, which is really, really weird. Like, I don't know if it's just this particular spot on the map, or if Ark changed something. I don't know. We got a bunch of magic seeds, a ton of salt. And I need to figure out how to irrigate all them. I haven't figured out how to irrigate them yet. That's the other thing I wanted to work on today. Was getting those irrigated. But I really want to go get a wyvern, man. I really want a wyvern. I know this is only like episode 3 or 4, dude, but I don't care. I want a wyvern. I'm not going to tame all of the wyverns. I just want a poison wyvern. Preferably, that was the word I was looking for. Spit it out there, dude. So yeah, let me get some more stuff crafted up here, and I'll bring you guys back. Alright guys, we're back. Let's see what's in here. An oil jar and a Morella top saddle. Nice. We're gonna actually put that on this guy here. Where is he? There he is. We'll give that to you. And then we gotta go see about making some pipes. Alright guys, let's see about making some pipes. What do we got here? Metal pipes. Gonna need one of them. Oh, I need cementing paste and wood. I don't know if I have any cementing paste. I might be out of cementing paste. Ooh. Very little left. Very little. Dee 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 dee. Put all this back in here. Metal pipes. I need a intake pipe. I'm going to need a bunch of those. But I don't know how many. Let me think here how I want to do this. Not sure how I want to do this. I guess make a couple of these. Make three of those. Make three of those. Make a bunch of those. There. That's all the resources we've got. So I guess we'll just have to see. It's all the cementing paste I've got. I've got to make more. I've got to go kill some stuff. I'm out of cementing paste. So I've got to go kill some critters and get some more chitin, keratin, and all that fun stuff. And my headphones are making my hair stand up. Come on now. Hurry up. Get this crafted here. I got stuff to do, man. Man. 80 fortitude. And I guess HP. Yeah. How are we gonna do this? I didn't plan this very well, did I? Where is the water source? Where is my RG? I perked everybody out back because I made this little thingy here. I made the I made stuff from Advanced Ark or Ark Advanced, whatever that one is. Ark Advanced. They're composting stuff, but then I forgot there's this one that you can make in your inventory. that makes all this magical poop. Magical poop! Much, much faster at creating all the things I want. So let's get up here on this guy. I really like the way the barn turned out. I really do. I think it turned out really good. I'm super happy with it. I wasn't sure about having just a glass roof, but I think it looks pretty good. I kind of like it. Water. Where was water? That's what I wanted to know. There you go, buddy. You want to eat your friend? Here. Eat your friend. Oh, no, I missed. Come here. I know you want him, you cannibal. Yeah, you're a cannibal. Come here. Stop biting me, you stupid wolf. If I turn around... Nah, he's too stupid. He's gotta die. He can't even eat his own friend to save himself. Alright, that takes care of that. Done! Piping. That's what I was wanting to know. Where... I didn't build that in a very good spot. Fudge sickles. Water would have to come from over here, I guess. Come here, scorpion, I need you. I need your bits. Thank you for the bits. I guess let's see. Where can I... Man, this is gonna look bad. Is there... There is another piping here. Let me look into something here. Now I've made all this pipe and I don't like it. Fun hole. In here... Farming, no. Structures, metal, no. I didn't learn it. I remember now, I didn't learn it. Let me... Gamma. So let's look back in here. Slide this up. I know there's something in here that I wanted to look at, but I don't know how it works. Where are you? Where are you? So yeah, that water pump. And there's a sprinkler. The advanced plumbing. Underground plumbing attaches to supported structures to supply water. Either to the kitchen sink or the sprinkler. Well, I'm fine with the sprinkler. We can do that. You put the water pump down, and you put that, and you put the sprinkler on that. The water pump sends the water to that. I think. Supported structures. Kitchen sink, sprinkler. Attached to working water pipe. I don't know. Okay. Let's go look at this and see how this will work. Is it not pump? Yeah, water pump. Advanced cooking station. So I need the cooking station. Which takes metal, stone, wood, hide. Okay. 50 stone. I don't remember how much. Was it 30 wood, I think? And I don't have any hide. Hide? No hide. Put that in there. Oh, and I needed 5 metal. Did I not grab 5 metal? You don't have any metal. You do. 5. Put you in there, and so I just need hide. I should have some right here. Where is the hide? No. No. Give me that, actually. I'll cook that up. I don't have hide? Where'd all my hide go? I thought I had loads of hide. What did I do with it? Did I put it in here? No. Where the crap's all my hide gone? No hide there. No hide in here. Ah, hide. I knew I had it somewhere. Alright, put that in there. And cooking. My nose is itching. And let's put this in there. Let that smelt up. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with all this, because this is where it's gonna put my house. Okay. Pump. Needs metal pipe. I bet these don't count. Nope. 15 metal and cementing paste. Okay, let me get some resources together and I'll be back. Alright guys, we're back. Took me forever to get all this crafted. I had to, you know, make the cooking station, which you saw that, and then in order to make the, these here, the advanced plumbing parts, which it says it requires, I had to make that stone cauldron, because I can't make the metal one or whatever, because I don't have electric. So, yeah, because I don't have a house or nothing. So, I'm kind of getting ahead of myself here, but, I'm hoping, that says it's water. I don't know why I have this out. I don't have any arrows for it. It's about to break anyways. So, where's my pump? There's my pump. Can't place water pump. No snap point. Okay. So, I think it has to have an irrigation pipe to start with. I don't know where my barn is. I don't know how far this thing reaches. That's my other concern, is I don't know how far this reaches. Is there water under me? There is water under me. So I could, technically... I'm trying to look at the bottom corner of the screen there. To see, because technically, I could put this back here in this corner. And we are still in water. Yeah, you can see the pipe's still in water. I think right there will work. And it's blue. Sweet! No, I'm not too far against the wall, am I? I didn't see that. You. Perfect! Perfect, perfect, perfect! Yay! It's working. It's pumping. Oh, magical things have happened. It's magical! Okay, come on, bird. Fly faster. So that's there, and my barn's here. Hopefully that reaches. Hopefully that reaches. Stay, bird. I'm thinking I probably... I don't know how far... Why are you so far into my wall? Hold the fort. Back your butt up. Matter of fact, move yourself over. There we go. That's a good boy. Right? Yeah, that's a good boy. And I had to retame these guys because I, you know, kept dying and kept killing them. But I got two of them here. They're mate-boosted little babies. No, you're so cute. Yeah. Where was I? In my barn. I was taking four of these. I don't know how far they reach. I'm thinking I'm going to put one right here and see what happens. No snap point. What? Okay. So if I put that there... It's magical. It's happening! I don't know if it's getting its back corner or not. So I may need more of these. I don't know. I can drink from it? No. Why not? Will you snap now? You do snap now. Okay, now can I drink from it? Okay, cool. I'm kind of hungry. I need some food. Perfect. What's our food at? 76? Perfect. Okay. So, let's put the other one... Where's that putting it? Right here? Right... There. It's magical. Okay. I don't know if it'll work with this mod, though. That's my concern, is that I did all this for nothing. Let's go ahead and put that on there. Let's wait. 600. This one's not. Crap. So they'll only do a 1x1 radius. So I will need 6 of these all together. Because that one's not irrigated. Okay. No, I gotta pick this up first. And pick up sprinkler. Okay. So. You... Gotta go there. And then you attach. And I turn you on. And irrigated! Booyah! Ooh, that one still says irrigated? Maybe? Nah. I don't think it is. It says irrigated, but I don't know. Hmm. Interesting. I wonder, actually, if I put it... See, I don't know what the range is. I mean, I had it here, and it reached here, but it didn't reach here. Is it storming? Oh, yeah, storming the distance, man. lightning storm over there. So I think I may just make six of these to be on the safe side. Yeah. That's wicked. Pick that up. And pick you up. Okay. So you're in there. So if I go... I want you there, and then you there, so then it would be two tiles, wait, one, two, one, okay, so it goes right here. And the actual in-between tiles. Right there. Close enough. Alright, put that on there. Boom. Turn it on. Oh, that's amazing. We have water. You are now obsolete, milk tank. Mr. Water Tank. You're not a milk tank, you're a water tank, but, you know, Mr. Gorilla Tops, you're obsolete now, buddy. We got infinite water. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Now what I need to do, that we got that going, I'm super excited for that. Superman, just super. Okay, I'm sorry. I'll never do that again. How many do I have? Four? Three? I don't remember. Where are we at? The seed bench. No. Seed bench. Alright, so we got all 700 of those crafted. Do I want one of those? Viruson. How many can I make? Just one? Ooh, how many do I need? No. Farming seeds. No, let's just do this way. Magic, V-I-E. V-I-E. How much for a virescent seed? I need 100 virescent. Okay. Let's go ahead and make up. I thought I made... Okay, let's make those. Let's make those. I only got 60-some of those. That not good. And it takes 32 of those. Wow. Okay, so we're probably going to go ahead and make a deer essence seed. Because I'm not going to have enough just crafting. Considering I have crafted, you know, thousands upon thousands of this Einessen. We'll go ahead and make a Viresen seed. And so that way we can make a Viresen to make a Viresen seed. So then we've got Viresen to make Funfessen so we can make a Funfessen seed to make everything else that we need. I guess I'm going to let this craft up. I'll go fly around and see if I can find something to tame. And I'll bring you guys back. Okay, guys. This is a level 68 Thorny Dragon. Alright, guys. So, that's not going to work. The Pocket Cage just crashed the game. I think that's because they need to be updated with the latest dev kit. It don't know this map or something. I don't know how that's working. Stupid terror birds. Seriously. Leave me alone. And now that scorpion's gonna come after me. But yeah, something with it. I don't know. It's crashing the game. Probably same issue that Anunnaki's having with it crashing. Something with the changes to the dev kit. I have no idea. I don't know that side of it. But all I know is when I tried to throw the ball, crashes the game, gives a fatal error, and that's it. So I've got to spend the next couple of hours fixing the file, hoping Bandicam can fix it. But yeah, that's going to do it for today, guys. We are actually way over on time. I spent way too much time on those crops. But I'm going to get at least that Dreisen seed planted before I log off for today. But then that's going to do it. So hopefully you enjoyed the episode. If you did, hit that thumbs up button for me. Show your support. And if you're new to the channel and haven't already, hit that subscribe button as well, guys. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.